Okay, if you're a young person seeing this video for the